Ah, now we move to the 13, under 13 competition. Was the it's kind of a light deal, but it's not really on the females. I mean, it's six females. This lady I'm with is my favorite. We only have one male entrant. There's a lane arriving entrant.
Oh, look at that.
We got yesterday here at the end.
I know you can win this.
I don't know that he's a serious contestant. So here's our field.
Three, two, one, go in.
He's got a fight down here. Get the box office. Number 37 is behind him, but he's got the eye out. This girl, she's having fun and she's
serious.
My favorite's bogging down. I don't think she knew that this was going to have to go down dry. These contestants are not allowed to drink fluid during the contest. Okay, we have a man out. He's done. He got it out of the box, took a couple of bites, and he shut it down. So that's going to make this gentleman right here, if he can finish, our winner by pretty much default. It's down to the ladies at this point. This lady's got one in her mouth. Well, there's a little bit left in her head.
Come on, Des.
This is a very close contest. I don't know that there is a leader. There are several of them. This young lady's got more on the table than in her mouth. I don't know if that's going to count. That's a dainty eater, but look at her go. She's almost put one out. Okay, she's in the second box. She's on the number two.
25 seconds.
Harder than it looks. She's calling the Mastiff. She'll never eat another pumpkin. Sweet Tater Pumpkin.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There you go.
It's hard to say. What have we got?
Good
job. So you ate two? She's got three, Doug. But she's got a bunch on the ground here.
Y'all go to the stand right over here, next to the fancy trailer. We'll give everyone a
y'all
t-shirt.
Wow. Doug Gallagher, the benefactor, Danny Warbox, passing out the t-shirts. You can't beat that.
Let's go watch these kids. Happy day on y'all. Welcome to Compliments of Jangles.
And then while we're walking over here to watch these kids get their t-shirts, I'm going to give a shout out to former park director Tony Harris. Tony retired from the park department. He's working for the Cullman County Road Department on the east side. Freed up a little time to be with his family.
Y'all be sure to stop by and see them shop the arts and craft.
He worked as hard as anybody to make Sweet Tater Festival what it's become the last couple of years.
About 200 cars over there.
He's missed out here. There's no place for Brittany. He's doing a good job. There's no Tony Harris. All right, our winners. Get the t-shirt.
We got a few left. You need about one. This time.
I believe you're the actual winner. What is your name?
She's gonna need a large.
You're the actual winner. What is your name?
Kylie.
Kylie. And do you practice at home?
Mm-mm.
You did that beautifully.
Never done that before.
You'll be back to defend your title next year?
I don't know.
We expect you to be back, so plan to be here next year to defend.
Yeah, I've never done it either.
And you were right there with her. So this is your first time as well? What's your name?
Soraya.
Great job. You get free t-shirts. That's it. Bojangles Sweet Potato Fire Festival. Doesn't get any better than that.